Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on turning on silent mode on your Apple Watch so that it only vibrates when you get notifications. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. This is very easy to do. Just swipe up from the bottom of the watch to get to the control center. Tap on the bell icon in the control center to enable silent mode. You'll know it's active when the icon becomes red. From now on, you will only get vibration notifications. You can also enable and disable silent mode by using the Watch app on your iPhone. In the Watch app, scroll down to Sounds and Haptics. Enable or disable silent mode here, and it will instantly update on your watch. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Apple Watch tips and tricks.